When you take a bite of a cookie or brownie, what goes through your mind? Sure, you think about the taste, but what about the memories of making cookies with your mom on rainy days or the brownies you brought to school to celebrate your birthday? Well, these memories and love are what a locally owned bakery is all about. And to tell us more, I want to welcome Tiffany Biddle, the owner and chef behind Sweet Maze Cookies. Tiffany, thank you so much for joining us.
Good morning, and thank you for having me. It's a pleasure.
Absolutely. All right, so tell us who Sweet May is and why you were inspired to name your bakery after her.
Yes, absolutely. So Sweet Maze dates back to my great grandmother, Fannie Mae, who was a mother and a wife and lived on a farm in Madisonville, Kentucky. And she just loved to create, Southern inspired, meals and desserts. And her passion for baking was just, known all around the city. She passed that passion down to my grandmother, who in turn passed it down to me. And Sweet Maze was created as a way for me to express my passion for baking through every cookie that I bake.
Well, talk about some of your fondest memories in the kitchen.
I have memories with one of Sweet Mae's daughters, Linda, who's her youngest. And I would say my fondest memories would be watching my grandmother, whisk, sift, and frost cakes. My grandmother's a great cake baker, and she makes cakes for people's birthdays, family events, and I just truly enjoy like being in the kitchen and watching her bake cakes and learning the tricks of the trades. And she always teaches me different steps and why step one or step seven is very important. And she'll tell me like my mom told me this, and this is why you have to do this, or the cake won't come out like this. So I would say my fondest memories would be baking cakes with my grandmother.
That really sounds like fun. So, have you always been in the food industry, and what made you decide to start this bakery?
So I would say I've been in the food industry now for about 4 years. I co-run and operate a food and travel blog called Pursuit of Delights. And before then, I've always been a foodie, but once I joined the blog, I would just say my foodie experience just exploded from there. I was always into food, always trying new places. And I've been baking for a while now, so I think that just kind of helped excel the passion to want to do a product line. And from there, it just took off. So I would say I decided to turn my passion into a business.
Good for you. That's what a lot of us should do. So you talked about your product line. What are some of your best sellers?
I would say two of our best sellers are Sea Salt Chocolate Chunk and our Rainbow Sprinkle Celebration. Both of those are made with our signature vanilla brown butter dough mixed with chocolate chunks. And then our sea salt chocolate chunk, sea salt chocolate chunk Nutella is stuffed with Nutella and then topped with sea salt. And then our Rainbow Sprinkle Celebration is the same batter, but it's stuffed with cookie butter and rolled in sprinkles for a little pop of color and a little fun.
Wow, that sounds like two great reasons to celebrate. All right, so if people want to find out more or pick up some of your great baked goods, how can they connect with you?
Yeah, absolutely. So they can email us at hello at Sweet Maze, Maes, cookies with an S dot com, or you can find us on Instagram at Sweet Maze Cookie Co.
Okay, it sounds good, Tiffany. Thank you so much for talking to us today.
And thank you so much for having me. This is wonderful.